Time for a random tag for a change. And it's called the Christmas tag. So I got a funny feeling this is going to be the first of many Christmas tags for the month of December. But it's a random tag presented by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, Ass Moose, or just plain old Dave. 20 questions. 20 questions I shall answer just for everybody. Or anybody who watches the video. Anyway, favorite Christmas movie? Well, I like the Home Alone series. And I also like How the Grinch Stole Christmas, which was the one with Jim Carrey. So I got a few of them, really. Number two. Are you on the naughty list or the nice list? Both, probably. Show us an embarrassing Christmas photo. I should have got out the photo before I did the tag, but I do have one. But where is it? I have no idea. Well, I got actually a couple. Anyway, I don't know where they are. I should have read the questions first before I did the tag. Then I could have had everything ready to show everybody. Have you ever had a white Christmas? I'm in Canada. It snows. Every year we get a white Christmas. Well, almost every year. Wasn't last year or the year before. Do you start your Christmas shopping on Black Friday or wait until the last minute? I don't do Christmas shopping. If you could be in any Christmas movie, what would it be? A Christmas Carol. And I would love to play Ebenezer Scrooge. Have you made a gingerbread house? Yes, but that's another story. It pretty well collapsed, so even with all the pre-made pieces, putting like the icing and stuff on to make it stand and everything else, no, it does. Let's say, when you see the picture, how nice and steady it is, every time I made it was like over a little bit or under or whatever. Name all Santa's reindeer. Oh God. Blitzen, Comet, Cupid. Donner, Dancer, Prancer. That's all I remember. And plus, of course, Rudolph. Is your Christmas... Wait a minute. Okay, when did your family put up your Christmas tree and who decorates it? Nobody puts up. Is your tree real or fake? Neither. I don't have a Christmas tree to put up. Peeking at gifts or be surprised? Well, when I was younger, was peeking in them, but now, nope, nothing. I'm not even worried about if I get surprised. Show us your ugly Christmas sweater if you have one. I have one, but it's still packed away. I unpacked it. What I mean is, like, I hadn't taken my winter stuff out. That's what I mean. Because it really hasn't been in that cold, really, to wear a sweater. If you could be under the mistletoe with anyone, who would it be? Me, myself, and I, because I have no one. Does your family have a holiday recipe that you like to help with or help make? Nope. Are you pro president, rapper, or do you fail miserably? I fail miserably. Have you ever done Christmas caroling? Nope. What topped your tree? Nothing. As I said in some of these other questions I answered, I don't put up a tree. Do you make resolutions? Do you stick to them? Nope. Because everybody makes a pretty well the same resolutions every year. And about a few hours later or even a few minutes later, it's broken. So what's the use of making resolutions? If you have been granted one Christmas wish, what would it be? And this is the last question. Like everybody think would say the same thing. Hope next year is a better year than this year. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see each other again soon, take care for now.